Speaking of seeing a beautiful game, no bigger fixture than Nigeria-Egypt. What do you make of this? What are your expectations?
This should have been the final. but unfortunately, you know, it's the first game for both teams. And it's a very interesting team. You know, in football, I always believe if you want to be the champion, you have to play among the best. And you have to play against the best team. So I think Nigeria and Egypt, both teams have history when it comes to African football.